recorded 12 albums, 134 separate songs, not one hit. But if there was one song that came close to being a hit but didn't, it would be this one. And it would be called The Ballad of John Henry.